This is the acetone Lewis structure, also called propanone, and it is what we call a ketone. So when you see that O-N-E, we're talking about a ketone. And ketones will always be a carbon with a double bonded oxygen and carbons on either side. So by recognizing that, we're almost done with the acetone Lewis structure. So we have 24 valence electrons for acetone. We'll put our carbon in the center and then our carbons on either side with our double bonded oxygen. So we've used the three carbons and the oxygen, and we have six hydrogens that we need to put around the structure. So let's put them around the carbon. So we have hydrogen, hydrogen, and we'll put our six hydrogen right there. So we've used 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 out of the 24. Everything has an octet except oxygen. So let's put those last two pairs up here with the oxygen. And now we've used all 24 valence electrons. Each of the atoms in acetone has a octet. And we're done. That's the Lewis structure for acetone. If you know that it's a ketone, you'll know it has this functional group in it, and that'll make it a lot easier to draw. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.